It's another fire in Etobicoke. Seems like this place just wants to burn. Peace.